The world's largest burrito, made in the United States in 2019, measured over 3,000 feet in length and used over 4,000 pounds of tortillas and fillings.